The Charlotte Tennis Association has played a really interesting role working at the grassroots to go out and grow the game.
Well, we have now over 11,000 registrations in a year, over 4,000 unique players.
And that is growth of 115% in the last 10 years.
Our vision is a full range of activities and programming for all ages and all abilities.
We have our USTA League programs, our CTA Challenge Ladder. In addition, we have our Pro League.
14 years ago, we had just enough people to field four or five teams. 14 years later, we're looking at 96 players, and this is all 5-0 and above.
Junior team tennis has become so popular in Charlotte. Back in 2000, we had 30, 40 teams.
This past year, we had registrations of around 1,500, a growth of 8%.
One of the things that we're challenged with in Charlotte is that there are a substantial amount of private tennis courts. The ratio from private to public, it's flipped.
So the CTA wants to build this facility that can really be the place where all of the different facets of tennis can come together.
And this facility is for sure meant to host big events, so the city can benefit from the economic impact. But it's also about day in and day out programming.
And then also to be able to offer that full scale of tennis opportunity from the very beginner to, you know, the elite players in one facility is, you know, definitely part of that dream.
We already have a significant part of the funding, so we should see it coming to fruition over the next 12 to 18 months.
There's lots of collaboration with the Charlotte Tennis Association and, you know, working with the local NJTL program to bring participation in tennis to after school programs. It's really making a difference in terms of our young people that wouldn't have had the exposure before to get involved and continue to play.
So the Charlotte Tennis Association has collaborated with USTA North Carolina and to support the Greater Enrichment After School Tennis Program.
They were there with volunteers and financial support.
And so we're serving 400 kids a day, and we are doing tennis half the day.
We're really fortunate in our community to have widespread support that serves youth and adult of all ages, from all backgrounds and of all abilities. And so that's where we are very focused.